leader in the world, Irina Slutskaya of Russia, is in first place. And in second, with a solid short program from the United States, it's Angela Nikodinov. And in third, from Russia, Elena Sokolova. Here is the first skater of the ladies' competition at Cup of Russia, ranked 12th in the world. Sixth after the short program, Jennifer Robinson of Canada. She's the four-time Canadian champion.
Her music is Lieberstrom by Franz Liszt. That she's feeling that she's walking down the aisle of her wedding, playing out all of the memories of the relationship. For Timothy Gable and Saleh and Peltier as well. Very strong start, triple lutz, double toe.
She had a very solid performance at Skate America. She took seventh there. She actually landed six clean triples in her free program.
She told me that if she could skate like she did at Skate America with just a little more oomph, that would be very pleasing. Into her program, she has a second triple lutz plan. Very difficult to do when you're so tired, trying to save energy. As you can see, the jump just unraveling a bit. She had planned a double. You can see she's letting the program, letting up a little bit. But not there. On the triple Saukow, but she wanted to make that a combination. It didn't quite work out. A delicate performance, really. It started off strong, hitting the hard things first, but a big drop off. The nerves entering in.
Well, she was hoping to skate well here. Her main goal is to defend her national title as she goes toward the Olympic Games in February of 2002.
Well, a program where five triples were landed, this is the triple Lutz, a jump that worked out very well for her in the opening. Great tall air position in the air, sets back for a double toe loop. Well executed. But the second Lutz didn't work out as well. Very close, hugged to the wall, and she started to break in the body. The free leg is too crossed over the skating foot. Taking off on the correct edge, so important, the Lutz. It should take off on the left outside edge. Here she starts to break. Watch the free foot. It's not close and tight to the skating foot. She's not able to get it back in time for the landing.
Here are the nine judges who will decide the outcome of the ladies' free program. Now, the judges don't want this to turn into one big jumping contest. Therefore, they'll look for beautiful extension and line within the spiral sequence that is required. Now the scores for Jennifer Robinson of Canada. Two sets of scores, the first for technical merit, from 4.9 up to 5.4.
Well, the jump started to fall off midway through the program, and she just didn't have the speed to make a strong impression.
And the presentation scores range from 4.9 up to a high of 5.5.
Well, this program has potential. It certainly has elegance, but big mistakes.
Four-time Canadian champion, Jennifer Robinson.